by Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wasallam, and then revived by Imam Mahdi alayhi salam. Yahud and Nasara and the nation of Hazrat Isa alayhi salam had been waiting for the final kingdom, the kingdom of Allah, to form. The rule of Allah, the kingdom of Allah, which had to come after all these kingdoms would die, was the nabuwat of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wasallam. It was the rule of Islam, the rule of Allah in the real sense. In the desert of Arabia, the biggest sultanate was formed. It finished off every other kingdom, and Islam then spread all over the world.